Friends, distraction is norm of the day for all of us. On one hand, all of us are concerned about the future which is emerging. But at the same time, all of us on the other hand are literally busy on our mobile throughout the day. Every day, even if we assume that our working cycle is of say 8 hours only, and in that 8 hours practically we get around 480 minutes to shine. However, in that 480 minutes, what are we doing? If you actually look or you observe your own behavior, you'll be surprised to know that we actually check or end up checking WhatsApp for around 40 times minimum. Then if you look at the LinkedIn messages, if you look at the Facebook messages, if you look at the Twitter, if you look at Snapchat and so many other apps, correct? Even if you assume 10 times each throughout the day the app is distracting you, then add those 10 times into multiplied by 6. So it becomes 100, because 40 WhatsApp and plus 60 others. Plus there are so many calls and messages which you are attending. I am assuming that to be just 20. So it is 120 times throughout the day you are getting distracted in those 480 minutes. Practically it means every 4 minutes you are getting distracted once. Now if you analyze, if your span of attention is just 4 minutes throughout the day, and for most of us it might be even lesser, then is it possible for us to gear up for future? Because unless and until we actually increase our span of attention and we understand how to focus on critical issues, it is very difficult, very unlikely that we are going to gear up for the future. And that's the reason, friends, whenever you are actually approaching and whenever you are trying to get hold of your mobile and trying to check apps, just ask yourself a question: is the distraction worth your future? And if the answer is not, then don't go to that app and rather continue doing what you are doing.